So I've seen these decorative ladders online between $45, some up to $100, even up to $300. But after taking a good look at it, I realized that I could just make one myself. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to make one of these decorative blanket ladders at a minimal cost. So stay tuned. Hey there, Kristy here, welcome. Here I'm saving money by just building things around my house myself and just learning how to do it along the way. And on this channel, I hope to inspire you that if this mom with zero experience could just build simple stuff, then you can too, while using simple plans and simple tools and keeping things at a fraction of retail costs. So if you're new here, consider subscribing.
Inspired by one similar to this that I found online for about $100, all you're gonna need are 2 2x2s at 6 feet long. Cut 1 2x2 at 14 inches until you get 5 ladder rungs. Next, I'm giving it a light sand before I begin assembling. Now I'm taking my tape measure and I'm marking where the rungs will go on the ladder. And starting from the top, I'm marking every 12 inches on the 2 2x2s at 6 feet. Using some scrap 2x4s to bump up my work surface, I'm attaching the rungs using wood glue and 2-inch nails and my nailer. And just repeating the same steps all the way down, attaching the rungs to the marks that we previously made. And when attaching these rungs, I'm using approximately 2 nails per side. And here you go, flipping it right side up, you have a blanket ladder. The final step is the finish. So I'm going for the distressed look. So first I'm staining it with a dark walnut. I'm just slapping it on pretty generously, and then I'm taking a rag or one of these staining pads and wiping off the excess. I let that dry, and next is paint. Here I'm using a white chalk paint left over from several previous projects. I let that dry, and then I took 120 grit sandpaper and gave it a light sanding, and simply applying more pressure to the areas where I want them more distressed. We'll actually be using this as a towel rack.
Thanks so much for watching this video. Leave a comment below just to say hi. I'd love to hear from you guys. Details are in the description box in case you miss anything. And as always, if I can inspire just one person to pick up a drill, then these videos are worth it. Keep tackling those projects, and we'll talk soon.